Hello everyone, Tom from everystepcalculus.com, everystepphysics.com. Problem on curl divergence, whether it diverges or not. And what is the answer of that? So let's do it. Index 8 to get to my menu. Go down to curl. Do the PQR or MNP system. Let's do the PQR system right now. Depending on how much your professor likes or does. And alpha to press anything in here. You have to press alpha first. And we're going to put in 2 times Y. And then alpha. X squared plus 2 times Z times Y, and then alpha Y squared. I will show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. Say it's okay. Compute the curl first. And then we want to choose number 2 to the different formula. This is the system. It's not a cross product situation like it was in the curl. So each one is done. Partial of P with respect to partial of X turns out to be 0. The derivative of this is 0. Partial of Q with respect to Y turns out to be 2Z. Partial of R with respect to Z turns out to be 0. So the answer is 2Z. Now we want to compute it at a point. We can do that too. We can press 1 here. We can go to the and enter our point. Let's enter alpha 1, alpha 5, and alpha 6. I show you again what you've entered for that. You can change it if you want. And it puts these quotation marks are really parentheses for you. You're substituting 6 for Z, so you put quotation or parentheses around the 6 in your test or homework. The answer is 12. Pretty neat, huh? Have a good one.